Sometime.
So that's how it is. Given up the sword already?
No, no. That's not it at all.
Oh, let him have a go, Dunban. Now!
well. Get a hold of yourself.
Tranquilizer!
Take this!
Shield bullet! Now!
There's no end to them. Let's focus our efforts.
Gotcha.
Roger. Ha! Here we go. Kana, go for it.
I'm on it. Kana, do your thing.
Leave it to me. Timing is everything. Remember that. We felt that, huh? Dunbar. Leave this for me. Let it. Gale Slash! Come on, snap out of it! Done with that man! Just what I needed!
Gotta cool off! Okay!
Gale Slash! Breathe in! Electric Dustbuster! That fight was really brutal. We should reconsider our tactics.
I thought we were done for.
We can't lose!
I don't want anyone dying out there.
Don't hold back!
Good chance.
Let's keep on going like this, guys.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Can you still fight?
Electric Dust Buster!
Now!
There is no escape!
you done that?
Steel strike!
We got through that pretty good.
Let's stay alert.
But we mustn't be careless.
Ah!
Shield bullet!
Ha!
Gale strike! Electric Dustbuster!
Worldly splash!
Not bad. Not bad at all.
We make a great team!
Victory.
I don't want anyone dying out there.
Electric dust! We can definitely do this!
Holy
do this!
escape!
Got it!
How do you like that?
We're counting on you!
Against the gas! We choose to fight!
Flash!
Now we're putting together.
That's right, Cole.
Steel strike! Split edge!
Pushing you at all.
To me.
Good. Good job, everyone!
Perfect!
Show
him! Nice shot!
Get a hold of yourself.
Head. Spinning.
Gale Slash!
You okay?
Lovely!
That's pushing on! Light heal!
That cool electric dust!
You can do it!
Okay.
I will draw strength from your words!
Another time is now!
Okay, guys. Now we're putting together.
That's right,
Paul.
Kill bullet!
We mustn't be careless. Over there.
Hey, are you okay? You.
Shulk, what's wrong? Another vision?
Kind of. I'm not sure. But first, she needs help.
You're right. Let's look for somewhere safe.
There. I see a clearing under a giant tree. We can easily watch for anything approaching.
Okay. I'll carry her.
She hasn't sustained any serious injuries, but her condition is far from stable.
Do you know what's wrong with her?
Her symptoms suggest ether deficiency. It's well known that HOMs are strongly affected by ether levels in the environment. But I've never seen symptoms like this before. A sudden drop in ether content in the surrounding atmosphere causes a reaction. Symptoms range from fatigue to nausea. But in this girl's case...
What can we do?
We're gonna need watertight ether crystals. I'll load the crystals into a cartridge to shoot from my rifle.
Eh? You're gonna shoot her?
No, silly. I'll fire them into the air and the dispersed ether will heal her.
That's what I thought.
But the problem is the crystals. We can't just use any old crystal. They must be as pure as possible. This area must have a water source nearby. We should search there first.
I spotted a waterfall a little way back. What do you think, Charlotte? Would a waterfall produce pure crystals?
I can't think of a better place.
Then it's decided. I'll search for the crystals.
Hey, you're not going on your own.
I'll be okay. I need you to look after the group. We're short on water too, so I'll fill up our flasks.
Hey, good idea. Take care, man.